2 days before we set out on this journey with the caravan, my father asked me to spend some time together. "Where do you want to go?" he asked me. "To the movies, shopping." I told him that I wanted to go to the fortress, the Western Wall. When he asked me why, I said that I wanted to put a note in the wall asking God to watch over me and all of my friends in the caravan. We went to Jerusalem during the morning prayer, where I met an old rabbi with a long beard. He gave me a blessing for safe travel. Then, I stood next to the holy wall and placed my small prayer note between the stones. I understood at that moment that I could do nothing more than pray in the spiritual capital of the world.